Of your choice, you've practically participated in politics. When you come out, you have your voter's card, you are up to age 18, and remember, Nigeria is operating universal adult suffrage. But you don't, it is not only when you are rich, like us of some other country, you know, they will ask you not to come out and vote because you're not rich, or because you don't show evidence of tax payments, or that you are not this, and because you're a lady, you know, women are disenfranchised from it. But for Nigeria, it is for everybody, but you must be up towards 18 years for you to come out and then contest, or for you to come out and vote. For you to become a voter, you must be up towards 18 years. So if you vote for someone, you have automatically what? Participate in political activities. Now you are fully involved. Another one is polling agents. When you are working as a polling agent, like a copper, like, you know, polling agents are those ones that are attending to voters. They attend to voters, they register them, they carry them along. When a voter comes to vote, they show them where to vote, what to do, how to go about it. So those ones are called polling agents. So if you are working as a polling agent, you are participating in the politics of your country. You are contributing to the development of your country. You are making, impacts. That is for polling agents. Another one is observatory position. When individual is just observing and they take delight in what is happening in the country, in the activities of the country, in politics, where they are just observing, maybe the dream election, there is always rally, there's always a campaign, then some will just, you know, decide to observe what is happening. If you are just observing, if you are observing it and you're taking delight in what is happening, already you have involved yourself in politics. So you can't say, because you are just enjoying it, even by, you know, listening to news, reading them on newspaper, you are fully involved in politics. You're not like some people, you know, we have what we call political apathy, where people don't like what is happening, they don't involve in political activities of their country, they shy away from it, they don't want to hear about it, they don't talk about it, they don't listen. Once it is news for it, they will change that channel to another channel because they don't want to listen to it. But if you are interested in listening and reading about politics, automatically you are involved in political activities of your country. So we have observatory portion too. So those ones that are observing, though they are not contesting, they don't belong to any political party, they don't even sponsor, you know, but their own is to observe. They are to listen to news. Sometimes they make decisions. They contribute to the voter. So if you are doing all this, you have already participated and you are already involved in political activities of your country and you're making decisions to the development of your country. So that is political participation. Just like I said, it is a process whereby individual involved in political activities of their country or in decision making of their country. When you make decision, when you contest election, you're making decision, you're contributing to the development of your country. When you belong to political parties, like you belong to PDP, you belong to APC, you belong to APGA, any of these political parties, you are making decisions. You are contributing to the development of your country. When you hold any political office, when you are a governor, you are a president, you are a minister, contributing to the development of your country. You are making decisions for the betterment of your country. And when you, as a voter, an individual, I'm sorry that I don't need to sit at home today, it is election time, then you walk out, you vote for the right person. Already, you know, you are fully involved, you have participated, you are now part of the politics, you are not shied away from it. So that is political participation. In our next class, we'll be looking at purposes of political participation, and we also give assignment theory tests on this area. If you have questions, you can also ask in our next class.